In contention for a medal here from the United States, the American champions, 14-year-old Natasha Kuchiki and Todd Sand, a 27-year-old. They're both from California.
I think they're probably very surprised to be sitting in fourth place right now. But there's no pressure on them here. They can just go for broke.
Barb, and then he had landed the jump and then appeared to have the difficulty.
Triple twist had a little bit of a hard time getting around, but it was landed.
Has a lot to do with their coach John Nix, who did coach 1979 world champions Ty Babylonia and Randy Gardner. With which they finished this program. Todd has had a history of back problems, which I know has interrupted their training schedules at various points. And to skate this strongly, I think, is a sign of two really determined individuals.
Before the competition, and you can see the Americans are delighted with the performance of this pair, He said he felt that in the near future they might be ready to contend for medals, but I don't think he anticipated they'd be this close this soon.
No, I think it was a pleasant surprise that they placed as high as they did after this short. As you can see, he's extremely pleased with the performance, and they have every right to be. Very few mistakes and a nice strong finish. I was especially impressed by where they put in that throw triple salve.
Just look at the double axes. You can see they are quite far apart. He lands low and touches the ice, but he manages to keep to stay on one foot there. And this was the second double axel that they tried, and this one was much nicer. Very nice unison on that.
Natasha was the youngest competitor last year in Halifax at age 13. Both her parents are skaters, her father a former Japanese national champion, and here are the first set of marks. Five fives for the most part, a 5-4 from the Japanese judge, up to five sevens for Kuchiki and Sand of the United States.
That's not a bad mark for the world championships.
Now the artistic impressions, and you can hear their coach congratulating them. There they are, 5-5s, 5-6s, 7s, and a 5-4 again from the Japanese judge. So right now, Kuchiki and Sand of the United States are the leaders. They ensure themselves of at least a fourth-place finish. Still ahead, Brasseur and Eisler's main rivals, the European champions, Mishka, Tinuk, and Dimitriev. When we return to Munich in the 1991, we'll be back to Munich.